The other aspect of the analytical layer is threat hunting and prototyping. As we have access to the data, then it is paramount as us as a fraud detection company to have interactive analysis and multivariate analysis. We are going here to this layer of pivot to find the unknowns, to look for correlations, patterns, and emerging trends. Threat hunting happens here, and everyone in the company are citizen data investigators. The ad hoc questions like what, why, how, or show me more, each of this is available to us at the speed of thought. And each of these conversations lead to treasure trove of findings in the infinite sea of connections in the data. The key to successful machine learning and unsupervised autonomous systems are the human in the loop. We have to govern the system. We have to have monitoring capabilities. And this needs to happen across the arsenals of pattern detection, outlier detection algorithms, the rules engines, and it's a complex art to monitor this. For this, we use Druid and the capability of Pivot. We have systems to monitor our processes. There are three facets of this. One is the ability to look at data drift, the ability to look at concept drift, data quality issues, and the health of our data engineering processes. Let me just brief about this system of like a data quality or a data engineering process. As you see in the middle, this is a real production dashboard where you can see across the time in a day, the different rules that get invoked because of different fraud that are happening for different of our advertisers. As you see, there are certain swim lanes that are white. This might indicate a quality issue, engineering issue, or a concept drift. With one click in Pivot, with the multifaceted dashboard, we can go and drill down to information on what exactly caused that particular issue. Concept drift is an effective for any effective data science system. The ability to catch this, the cause and effect, is really important. Coming to the other surprising aspect that we use Druid is in the streaming layer. This is one of my favorite and most valuable areas that I am currently invested in. Streaming and feature stores adds fuel to realize our ML and AI milestones. We started this initiative 2 years back. I wanted to just explain what a feature store is because I touched upon it earlier. It's a real-time store. In principle, it stores the key and values are the key business metrics. In our case, these are dynamic calculations of risks that we store for real-time validation. The system currently has evolved as we are adopting modern technologies and we are investing engineering resources. And we are looking at advancements in systems like Apache Beam on a data flow runner with a real-time ML capabilities. But 2 years back, we did not want to invest on immature and often operationally overloaded streaming ecosystem. But we repurposed and morphed Druid to act as a streaming layer as it gets real-time data from AWS Kinesis. We use Spark to batch load this data into Redis, which is an in-memory system, which can give the fast millisecond response for our workers, which are client-facing. This system is still in production and actively used. The next aspect that I wanted to talk about is the ability of Druid to serve across the data value chain. There is the concept of data aging. When the record comes in, the record is valuable on its own. Ability to see that record, as we have seen in the operation system, is really valuable. And as the data ages, the value becomes in aggregate. And this is where our analytical data sets are really useful in Pivot. And across the value chain, we use Druid, and it then becomes an economical proposition.